Hello, and welcome to Dippin' Dots How To Replace Broken Hinge Covers. Broken hinge covers can make even the best freezer look bad, so today we're going to learn how to replace these. It can be done very simply with hardly any tools. First, you'll have to remove the two screws that are located on either side of the hinge. If you don't have these, you can skip this step. It can be done with a Phillips head screwdriver, but it's easier to use a drill or a small impact. Once the screws are removed, you pull out from the sides of the hinge cover and slide it off. Next, we'll remove the top hinge cover. This is done by just pulling up, wiggling back and forth until it finally frees itself. These can sit rather tightly, so it may take a little bit to get them out. Now we're ready to put on our new hinge covers. Starting with the upper hinge cover, you take it, place it inside the slots of the hinge, and press down. To put the lower hinge cover on, we take the hinge cover and pull out gently on the sides. Set it into place, and then just press it up. As you can see, it too will lock into place. When it comes to the screws, you can choose to replace them like this one, or not like this one. Thank you very much for watching.